In this video, you will learn how to install Blender on any Debian-based Linux distro like Linux Mint, Ubuntu, Peppermint OS, and of course Debian itself, or any other distro that is based off of Debian. Open your browser. Now go to blender.org. Click where it says download Blender 2.9.1.2. Your operating system that you are using would be automatically selected. Like in my case, Linux is automatically selected. But if for some reason yours is not selected, click on this drop down list and select Linux. But in my case, I do not have to, because in my case it's already selected. So I'll just click this blue download button. Let's click the save file radio button and now click OK. While the file is being downloaded, let's create a Blender folder so everything is neat and tidy. We'll just extract the files, you know, when the Blender is downloaded, we'll extract the files into this folder. It will take a while before it is downloaded. You know, it's a considerably large file, so it is going to take a while. We'll come back when the download is finished. So I'll resume recording when the download is done. As you can see, it has been completed. Click on the downloaded file. Okay, so the archive manager is automatically reading Blender, you know, the Blender file. It's a tar.exe file, you know, like it's a variation of zip files. Those coming from Windows background are familiar with the zip archive files, you know. It's like an archive file. Click on extract. Say extract wherever you want to extract, but like in the beginning we created a Blender folder so we can extract into it. Click on the button that says show the files. Double click on the Blender app file. As you can see, Blender has been successfully installed. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification icon so you do not miss a video from me. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.